afraid this might be the adventurous part of our trip.
Yeah. I thought it's paved.
Just hope it doesn't rain.
I really hope.
Or just hope we don't get a flat tire.
Oh, look.
anybody can go on the paved road. Wish we would have got more gas.
Thank you.
care about our people. Yeah, that was a shaky road there. We should have taken some pictures of that, because that looked like we'd be there for the rest of the day. Hey, chump change. think it would have been fine under any circumstances. But the only thing that made it fine is our new motorcycle. We would not have made that. We would just would have got stuck in the mud there with the street tires. We're not done yet, hon. We may have to pull back and go through it. You never know. Get off and get over there in the corner and take a picture of the erosion. Uh-huh. coming this direction. That means we might make it, huh? The gas gauge is finally coming down, huh? There's only two white dots now. and roll.
Rosie, because in Rosie I can't stop. This one, it's too tall. I cannot reach the bottom.
If you dive off, and just look for the deepest mud, so it's soft.
Oh yeah. Hopefully we will not lose our strength or whatever.
Thank you. Wow, are we lucky it didn't rain last night. Wow. Good thing it's not cloudy. Good morning, gentlemen. Looks to me like they got about three or four full-time road crews with heavy machinery working year-round to keep this road passable at all. Okay.